change out of nowhere. Something started this change, and Aristotle called this the unmoved movement, also known as God.
Argument is that there are a change of causes. There must have been a first cause, and that is what we call God, or Aquinas, known as God. You did not cause yourself, which is an example of everything having a cause. Someone else caused human form.
As we can see, the contingents need the necessity, but the necessity clearly does not need any contingents.